customs for a respray and a plate change. Personally, I'd go for the classic brushed steel, but then I'm lacking somewhat in imagination. You're using these cars to secure data which may well prevent a crisis in democracy or worse. Choosing your favorite colors falls very low on the list of what's important right now.
Oh, that is such an engineer thing to say. You care about the user much, do you?
First the product, then the user, you ass.